They got elephants in Greece.
I think they got elephants everywhere.
Hey, why my laptop telling me it's a low battery, but my charger plugged in?
Is that the new one?
Nah, this is the same little fucked up laptop, but remember it got the new battery in it that it was still fucked up when I got it.
Yeah, maybe that charger point going bad.
Yeah, it actually got a split in the wire. Like I'm looking at it, the wire hella exposed. It say on the laptop though that it's charging, so fuck it, it's charging.
No, I accidentally robbed these people for their freaking.
How you accidentally rob somebody?
Cause I'm over here pressing, but. Oh, damn it. Come on, horse, let's get out of here. Oh, I named my horse Gangster. I don't even like this town anyway. Fuck out of here. Oh no. How'd they know my name? I'm wearing a mask. And they shot my horse. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill y'all. Somebody gonna have to go. You shot my nigga, bitch. Where you at? Bitch. Fuck. Gangster, nigga. Oh! Nigga, I almost got ate by a crocodile right now. Oh my gosh. I'm tired of this stupid horse.
There's eternity.
How do I know the weather? Like, isn't there a button I can hit?
I think it might only be at your camp, to be honest. But there might be something outside.
The nine show you these.
The nine.
It was the nines. Now it is yours. I may be here when you return.
Yeah, no outfit suitable for the court. Oh. How the fuck do I do that?
Hey, you know Tom Brady came out of retirement?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, the nigga posted yesterday. Or 2 days ago. Yeah, like, either 2 days ago or yesterday. But, yeah, he came out of retirement and was like, I want to be back on the field. He doing another 23 seasons now.
He's doing...
No, like in his career, yeah. Because he was 22.
I was about to say, that nigga's trying to go another 23. I think Aaron Rodgers did too.
The transgalactic course reaches through the cosmos to offer you cash and fantastic prizes on tonight's Dares of Eternity.
Everybody in that division is pissed off.
Especially the backup.
Thought they had a chance. Especially the backup, yeah.
Summons more opponents.
Okay.
I should be getting annoying sometimes. I'm just talking to myself. He's trying to end it too.
Destructive.
What is wrong with you? You need to start Little Caesars. I mean, I hear you on the crazy truck, but Little Caesars?
Hey, honestly, I don't think I'm crazy too. That 7-Eleven pizza be knocking.
Alright.
Sorry.
Tastes like the ones you get out the freezer section in Walmart.
The champion of the cabal.
Who's up there? They got me canoeing up half the fucking left.
One door holds your final opponent. The horse insists you guess.
How did it go to that when we were standing on that?
Incorrect. Man. The horse is displeased. Yet the show must go on.
What kind of pizza are you eating, Bailey? Where'd it come from? What's the origin story?
You better not say those things.
Their drop pods have fallen from across the Paraverse to be here tonight. Survive the final round.
And the gas prices is a whole little piece of pizza. Isn't it the more you use your red eye, the better it gets?
Yeah.
That's cool. Oh, I can't do nothing to him. I was about to say, what? Maybe he's talking to you crazy. Okay, that's my horse.
probably got a whole graphics card in the game. Why am I shit?
You gonna got it to where it they do that automatically? My high ass, bro, almost flew up the microwave.
What'd you do?
My dumb ass left the fork on the plate. I put it in there, started it. I'm like, where my fork go? Look in there. Shit about to spark it and shit blow. I'm like, oh. We do need a new mic for it. Alright, so tell me if I'm wrong for this. What our lucky will be so my mom, we always get Amazon packages. So we got this Amazon package, and she opened it, but she didn't know it was the neighbor's. Just like our then she wants me to return it, because she felt bad that she opened it. I'm like, I'm for sure not about to return that shit. I'm like, shit, Amazon send them a new one. My fault for that.
Shit, I'd be like, you take it over.
They gonna look at me and be like, why is this nigga going through my shit?
Get in my man.
I don't even know what it is. A magnetic wireless power bank. This ain't even English. I think they got a wireless charger. That's what it looked like. Electric toothbrush. Yeah. Yo, that's for real though. Did that nigga just go a whole day without brushing his teeth? He was like, fuck it, I'll just get it on Amazon.
Like, you just go to CVS, my guy.
Right, CVS is literally at the corner right here, too. Shit, I think you can get a toothbrush from fucking AMPM. That nigga could have went somewhere. Back up in the line was also deep. Alright, this shit better be good. Fire.
I don't know, sidearm. Snipper for the boy right there, though. Ooh, wee!
The transgalactic horse reaches through the cosmos to offer you cash and fantastic prizes on tonight's Dares of Eternity. Joining us tonight.
Well, Mr. Pizza Guy, what kind of pizza should I order if I want some?
Shit. I mean, if you're out here.
I don't give a fuck about me.
Please save the last to the fallen.
I mean, Domino's is pretty cool. They alright when it's hot. That's for sure not top tier. Nothing out here. I go to Philly. Honestly, best pizza I've had. I don't even know what's out there. What pizza place is out there? Find a pizza place, and most likely the mom and pop one is the best one.
Yeah, I'll be liking that shit with burger.
They're always fire. It's kind of like. Where's this nigga taking me? Wander into the night.
The horse demands more from you. I must oblige.
Thank you. Did I see a fucking turkey? What the fuck you talking about? Oh.
Over. God damn.
You fucked up. I didn't want to take these niggas out, we got shit.
Await you beyond the demented dares of eternity obstacle course. And prizes. Here come the Vex.
Yeah, I'm a menace with this throwing knife.
The horse is pleased and summons all opponents.
Thank you.
Oh, shit! We're on the TV tower! Oh,
oh, you know what? Oh, shot it. Oh, what? Look at that stab. I don't even know what to do that. What the fuck?
One door holds your final opponent. The horse insists you guess.
Told you guys.
A brilliant choice from tonight's most gifted contestant. Enjoy the horse's favor.
Be tripping me out. I'll be like feeling like it's like a bug or something, but just hear it touching my head.
Their drop pods have fallen from across the Paraverse to be here tonight. Survive the final round.
Off the game, bitch. Hey,
big money longer, came through them stronger. Down cooking on the back of my phone up. But I ain't learning shit.
The horse bestows power upon you.
I'm gonna kick it to my knees stiff.
You bet not fall.
Okay, stream. I'm gonna stop streaming real quick. Cause I need to check my graphics card.